change me, no. Nah, 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 nah. Yeah, you want me, and I can't deny I'm a man. I got no eyes for a tight pair of shoes, but my bare feet will do. You need me. Hey, hey, hey. The wind is where I got my roots. Nah, nah, nah. Never touched, gave not at all, got back as much in the comfort of a modern day version of love. Julie, how I've cursed the sweet taste. Lips that ask so much of me. Still I wonder, with every embrace, could I give and not break? Should I care and forsake all the comfort of a modern day version of love? Close my eyes and keep on running. Realize it isn't gonna work anymore for me, yeah. I'm afraid, but maybe that's something. Never cared enough to be afraid of anything before, not before. Barefoot child on the streets of cinder. Sleeping child, the morning call. Pray for spring, but face the winter. Take the hand, taste the kiss. Leave behind the emptiness and the comfort of a modern day version of love.
Warm nighttime smells in the air. sit on an old rocking chair, thinking back where I've been, going back once again. I can find honey-drippin' time, honey-drippin' time. Kids playing games in the yard. Kids never know when times are hard, but they're kids and I'm not. I just see all I got on my mind. A honey-drippin' time, honey-drippin' time. Where I've been, going back once again. I can find honey-drippin' time, honey-drippin' time.
Smoking pot, and I bought myself a nickel bag, and I went behind my building and sat on a bench all by myself, and I smoked that bag, you know, until I finally got high. I started with pot because I was curious, and at that time I was having problems with my family. I remember on one trip I was at a party, and I got very sick from speed, from meth. And I used to shoot it in my spine. I also used to shoot acid in my spine. And I had too much. I was building a big thing up over a week, and I got sick, and I tried to commit suicide.
La la la, pot, pot, give me some pot. Forget what you are, you can be what you're not. Do, do, take a family cruise. You with your grass, mom and dad with their booze.
I was so sensitive, you know, like every my family, there was so much going on in my family, you know, every little thing bothered me. When I started using drugs, like, I just didn't care. Nothing bothered me, nothing hurt, you know, I didn't feel anything. And like, I didn't care if I lived or died, so I didn't care if I used, you know, shot dope or if I took an OD or what. I was so unhappy, like, I felt so unworthy, you know. From the time I was growing up, I think, like, I have two older sisters, they're twins, you know. The three of us used to compete for my father's love, and I always felt like he loved them more than he loved. Like, he used to tell me this, you know. Like, he used to say all the time, you're unworthy, you're not as good looking as your sisters, you're not this like your sisters, you know. You're never gonna be anything, no one's ever gonna love you. He was a rabbi and there was a lot of pressure, you know.
La la la, pot, pot, give me some pot. Forget what you are, you can be what you're not. Tough, tough, the world is so tough. And when it gets harder, you can try harder stuff.
I never felt much like I was much of anything in my whole life. I was looking for love somewhere, and I wasn't getting it anywhere. But I was never happy. Never happy. I always felt on the outside. Actually, as much as I would like to deny the fact that pot was the beginning of my uses of drugs, I mean, it's there as a fact. It was the beginning of my using of drugs. It was the first thing I touched in the drug field. I was told it was innocent by everybody that surrounded me, people that I looked up to as intellectuals and smart people, and they told me there was nothing wrong with pot, you would never graduate to anything else. Now I can walk up the street here about a block and see these same people, as intellectual as I thought they were, using heroin. I can't see myself ever using it again.
La la la, pot, pot, give me some pot. Forget what you are, you can be what you're not. Hip, hip, you wanna be hip. You know it all if you don't take a trip. Pot, pot, give me some pot.
I was 17 when I saw the bus to me.
Left a note that went. I said, wow, what is that? And it blew my mind. And I liked it. But then, you know, he threw up the other nostril. And up the nostril, it went, and bam, my head blew.
We used to say, ride the pink horse down Nightmare Alley.